I need to stay hidden.
Amnistios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
By the gods, woman! I said spare me the details.
I wasn't expecting a tough-looking mercenary to be so squeamish about a little fun.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which, if consumed, will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Karagos will be thankful also.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Επικαλούμε σε, Μάκαρ, πουλιώνιμε, πυρίπολε και τελετάρχα. Θεόν πάτε
τραγωδία εκλαμβάνητας ιστορίας αυτών και κρίτε ταύτας τραγωδοποιού ένεκα. Ούτως ούκαν τιμιμείτε τα σπουδαίας αξίας των ιστοριών του τόνου.
Alexios, get over here, you spineless jellyfish. Malaka! If it isn't the Eagle Barak himself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old, Fotios, the dog's breath? Last I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes, and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I'll pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you, but...
But what?
I haven't forgotten the old days. I owe you one, Fotios. No reward necessary.
Ha! I thought I was getting soft.
Shouldn't be long before I find them. The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Lygia waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which she claims killed the writhing dread.
No, no! The creature took Lygia! It can't be dead. It waits in its lair even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lygia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this... disc... key... this... I have what opens the lair.
And... you didn't hurt any of the daughters when you took it?
There was no need for violence. The daughters of Artemis didn't even know I was there.
And Tichy truly is on our side. Lygia still stands a chance.
have no idea what you're... Brace!
This looks like the way. Only one myth speaks of turning victims to stone.
Look at me, Lygia. Please, just look me in the eye.
Yeah? It's me. Please.
Ugh! here?
Freeze!
Here! Freeze!
Thank you.